Don't forget to subscribe and press the notification icon.
So just a few minutes ago, an update has been prompted on my Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. And it seems that they have addressed the color adjustment and the saturation with the screen color. For example, many of the people have been complaining of the reddish screen. So that has been addressed. So check it out. If it fixed, then awesome. If not, then you can comment below so we can do some chit chats.